with the police right now. Got myself a steady job.